no zombies or kooks. My friends were finally done with all them goblins and spooks that kept us on the run.
Man, this is going to be the most exciting weekend I planned since Fantasy Elvis Camp.
By far.
It had me all shook up, man.
Look, gang, a door.
I wonder where it leads.
We'll never know.
I don't have a problem. I just like nets. Nets are great. Nets can do everything. They're stringy and meshy and beautiful.
In a word, you've been scammed, conned, bamboozled.
That's three words, Fred, but I think they get the idea.
I wish you'd all come to your senses. You don't see me acting ridiculous over my favorite group, the Ascot Five, do you?
Oh, no. Don't tug my Ascot. Don't pull my Ascot.
It's not as gone.
No, baby, you can't have my Ascot, because, girl, it's mine.
But they say long-distance relationships never work out.
Yeah.
I took a circus arts class last summer.
Why am I not surprised? And what did you learn?
I worked out on the trapeze a bit, but I ended up breaking a lot of bones.
You seem to have healed well.
What? Oh, not my bones. I was supposed to catch this guy, and I dropped him onto someone. And they both fell into some other people.
That's terrible!
Who hit the tent support, which tipped the popcorn cart, which set fire to the audience risers, which collapsed with 48 people sitting on them.
Well, I'm sure it wasn't your fault.
No, it was. But I did learn a valuable lesson about the trapeze.
Which was?
Don't drop people. Oh, and don't fall.
I'm sorry, Fred, but we can't go to the finals with Scooby sick like this.
Oh, right. No, of course not. Will you excuse me a second?
No! Why? Why? Why?
This telescope takes these little quarter thingies.
Those are Frank's.
I thought they were mine.
Stop! Stop!
My shoe's untied.
You know how excited Fred is about taking us to his old summer camp.
I am so excited to take you guys to my old summer camp.
Come on, Mom, it's Saturday. Oh.
You're going to have to contribute something to the conversation, Fred.
Did you know that nets have been used in hunting for over 30,000 years?
No one wants to hear your net facts, Fred.
I know, but it's just I love nets so much. You don't have any idea of what they're made of and what they can mean to somebody.
There.
Just as I thought. This place is booby-trapped out the wazoo.
Well, you blokes, I'd say we rock.
The only rock your gang should learn is the jailhouse rock.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Surprise!
Yeah. Hey, guess what I'm thinking now?
Well, are you thinking about me?
Ah, gotcha. I'm not thinking about anything. My mind is a complete void. Good try, though.
Allow us, Fred.
Net gun. Hey, where am I anyway? Daphne, now I need to talk to her.
Daphne's gone. Call me Crush.
Darn it, lady, I'm serious. Where is she?
Ugh, Fred, it's me, okay?
I need to tell you something, and I need you to listen. I'm not a guy anymore.
What?
I have feelings! We've been stopping real estate developers when we could have been hunting Dracula? Are you kidding me? My life is meaningless! You think I'm some kind of leader, Daph? Well, you're only half right. I'm a cheerleader. I've been down in the dumps because I thought everyone had a job but me. But now I know what my job is, what it's always been. I'm the one who believes with all his heart in the rest of you.
What is going on?
Daphne Blake, for goodness sake, it's time for a decision. Hit the brake or undertake a plan with great precision.
Like, wow, this day has really taken a turn.
So, Everybody rise and shine. Get on your feet and get in line. Let's bust a move and bust a rhyme. And catch some ghosts, it's busting time.
Remember to smash that subscribe button.